walls, decayed and crumbling, just like the old man's mind. It's that apprentice of his, useless scrapper. Couldn't lift anything heavier than a pen. And how can he think with that hat full of wax? I should have a word with Ellsworth. Ugh. Who's that? Oh, a visitor. Of course. I've told the Watcher this tower's not fit for livestock, and yet there he goes, boarding any stranger that comes along. You'll have to head upstairs. There's no way down for now. A fine staircase should be, too. Would get us to the market in half the time. Most days you'll find me not far from there. In the square, by the war room. Maker Danos. I can repair anything with the right materials. Oh, except laziness. This city can... Oh, it seems I'm...
You're awake. Please, Ceremy, you must see this.
Forgive the, grotesque display. We pruned some of the poor torn soul you killed at our gates. I left a vial of its blood here on the table, but when I returned, I found it altered. The Watcher, he must have refined it, purified it. An ancient technique. Now you just need to... I apologize. It's my nerves. The ichor must flow through your veins. The scrolls say it gives strength to your kind. Go to the Watcher. This skill is it's beyond me. There. Now, if you should encounter any more of the Torn, collect their ichor and bring it here. But be...
Is it true? The Risen have taken the old fortress.
The Madrigal requests your presence. The Madrigal requests your presence. You must make your way through the Nameless Pass and seek her audience.
At the Heretic's Gate.
At the Pagan Door.
This is the will of God. Many lives ago, your kind fought the curse. The Madrigal believes you may be of service again. As God finds meaning even in broken things, so does she.
Go east, toward the sound of steel and flesh.
The sound of deliverance.
I saw that. Too frightened to look me in the eye, eh?
I see you.
Man can't make a living anymore. Saren,
a moment?
Saren! Look, with the tide washed in. I didn't think you survived. Seems our fortunes have changed since we last spoke. I'm afraid we might have to postpone our fight. But if I'm spared the gallows, perhaps we can finish what we started. Although judgment might take a while. My father would rather play servant to the Madrigal than speak with me. Could be worse. We could be at the bottom of the sea.
You should have never let the Risen take the key.
Where were you then? You look
I hear
like
you
the
beat me into the monster outside our gates.
Stay back. I'll not be pulled into the void today.
Smaller every year. The city keeps shrinking.
I fear it's happening again.
I've scoured the realm.
Oh, ignore their gates, Saren. They likely never seen one of your kind. I, on the other hand, have met 6 Saren. 5? 6? That many. I've witnessed the sea births of the Kailash people to the south, and all those northern cities that sail across the sands. I once drank from the water pooled in a giant's footstep, and I've supped wine with Phelan's finest. You and I, we're travelers. Fingertips.
Better here than back in Tyr.
That axe man. If you make for the grades, huh? You sure to have what you need.
Are the risen. You don't belong here! Get him! Yeah.
to ash with you.
Fresh blood.
fresh meat.
Let's go, you bastard!
no one hears your prayers. filthy serum!
fresh blood.